Laurent Saint-Germain, alpine skiing. Lauren Trumbull, cross country and track and field. Landon Warren, field hockey. And the winner is Laurent Saint-Germain. The 2019 Women's Alpine Skier of the Year, Saint-Germain enjoyed a historic senior campaign. She became the seventh skier in NCAA history to sweep the women's slalom and GS at the NCAA Championships, hosted in Stowe. She was dominant in the slalom, winning by the largest known margin in NCAA championship skiing history, 2.58 seconds. Outside of the collegiate circuit, she finished sixth overall at the FIS Alpine World Championships in the slalom, her highest ever finish at a top-level event. The women's winner of the 2019 J. Edward Donnelly Award is Laurence Saint-Germain.